Welcome back. How are you doing, Rachel?
Very well. How are you?
Yeah, intense. One of the beauties of the game. 4 hours in the life of federal agent Jack Bauer. It's television. They have a narrative arc. 20.
Yeah, definitely. I think it was the first proper box set that I watched. Like, yes. It was already out by that point, so you could literally stay up for 24 hours and watch it if you wanted. I think I maybe did it in 2 days the first time. Question time can get close.
Jill.
Afternoon, Jill.
I'll start with a consonant, please.
Thank you. Start the week with D.
And another one.
L.
And another.
N.
And one more consonant, please.
M.
Vowel.
A.
And another.
U.
And a third vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And another vowel, please.
And a final E. Mailed.
A historical sense.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Consonant, please.
You can indeed. T.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another consonant.
B.
Another consonant, please.
W.
Another vowel.
O.
Another vowel, please.
I.
Another vowel, please.
E.
Another.
T.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final R.
Tani.
Can't beat Batia. Yeah.
Thank you, Joe. One large, five little, keeping it as simple as possible to start the week. This first number selection is 8, 9, 5, 2, 7, and the big one, 100. And the target, 635.
So, 8 minus 2 is 6.
Yep.
Times 100.
600.
And then multiply 7 by 5 and add that on.
Well done. 635.
Matt, have you did it?
100 times 7, 700.
700.
9 times 8 is 72.
Yep.
700 minus 72 is 628.
Yep.
And then add the remaining 2 and 5.
Lovely. Well done. 635.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Matt. A.
And a consonant, please.
S.
And another consonant, please.
L.
And another vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant, please.
C.
And a vowel, please.
U.
And a consonant, please.
S.
And another consonant, please.
H.
And a final consonant, please.
A final R.
I got slouch.
Thank you, Jill. T.
And another.
Q.
And a third, please.
J.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another.
A.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
T.
One more consonant.
P.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final E.
Over to Dictionary Corner.
So we got...
Large, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Thank you, Matt. 2 from the top and 4 not. And the 4 little ones are 2, 5, 4 and 8. And the large ones, 75 and 50 with the target, 974.
5 is 13.
Yep.
And multiplied by 75.
Yep, what a weight, 975. Yes, if you say 8 plus 4 is 12, 75 plus 2, 77, times those together for 924 and add the 50, 974.
I've known any of those names, Rachel.
Thank you, Jill. S.
And another.
G.
And a third.
N.
And one more, please.
R.
Vowel.
A.
And another.
O.
Another vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, C.
the bigger word.
Rachel.
Thank you, Matt. You.
And another vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant.
P.
And another consonant, please.
N.
And another consonant.
M.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant, please.
R.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another consonant, please.
Lastly, D.
Again, please, Rachel.
One large, five more little ones coming up. And the small ones this time around. 10, 4, 3, 3, and 9. And the large one, 75. And the target, 923.
4 times 3 is 12.
Yep.
Times that by the 75.
900.
And then 10 plus 9 plus 3
yep.
is 22. And
well
add that
done.
On.
One away, 922. Yes, well, this is one of my favourite product of two primes. If you say 75 minus 4 is 71, 10 plus 3 is 13, and times them together, 923.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Matt. F.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And a consonant, please.
T.
Another consonant, please.
N.
A vowel, please.
A.
A vowel, please.
E.
A consonant, please.
P.
A vowel, please.
I.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, S.
Good professional from both Susie Dent and Tanny.
Consonant again, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jill. T.
And a second one.
G.
And a third.
C.
And a final consonant, please.
N.
And a vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
D.
And a final consonant, please.
And lastly, S.
Dictionary corner.
There's no...
Rachel.
Thank you, Matt. Y.
Another consonant, please.
R.
Another consonant, please.
M.
A vowel, please.
A.
Another vowel, please.
I.
Another consonant, please.
P.
Another consonant, please.
G.
Another vowel, please.
O.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final W.
Sounds like an American thing more.
Thank you, Jill. B.
And another.
N.
And a third consonant.
T.
And a fourth, please.
D.
Vowel.
E.
And another.
A.
And a third vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
F.
And a final consonant, please.
A final L.
Girl's winning the overdrive, hasn't she, in the final?
Please.
You can indeed. Thank you, Matt. One large, five little to polish the day off. Numbers-wise, this final selection is 3, 9, 4, 1, 3, and the big one, 100. And the target, 225.
Is 27.
Yep.
3 minus 1 is 2. Multiplied by the 100, which is 200, and yep. Add them together.
Yep, 2 above.
And Jill?
Yeah, I'm...
If you divide 100 by 4, you get 25, and then it becomes... Pretty easy.
Very easy, yes, well done.
Oh, it's better when you watch it in playback, isn't it? You can pause it.
No.
Yeah.